I mean, I appreciate the help. I just don't know how to,
like, leave it outside.
Hold it.
On
yeah.
The fence.
Yeah. Like. I try to grab that one though. And I think I'm dying. What your plan is before it just happens, right? So you can't just go power pose, sit, walk. Right? You say, I'm thinking about slowing down. I'm using my body to slow down. You wait till she pays attention. Then you say, now I want to slow down more. Now we're sitting and walking.
See ya!
Yeah, that's it. You want your flashlight to be out, and you want that flashlight to go to the mountain. Hands up more. Go sit down. Just think about everything down there. Up more.
Smile. You get a smile for the cameras.
Look at me. Good. That's good position, okay?
Yeah.
Can I go down now?
Yes, you may. Yeah. Just think about you not going down. Think about when you're up in the 2-point. Think about what everything else is going. I remember when you're going fast, either across country or right now, or just in the canter, or cross. It's a lot easier when you're going, not stopping. Even in the walk, it's a lot easier.
Oh, it's harder when the horse is standing still? Okay.
Like
you don't have any of that momentum.
I wouldn't know. I never rode a horse.
That's like posting at the walk is miserable.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Posting at the walk?
You're creating your own momentum instead of your
horse. That's
what
I do at lessons. And then,
oh, that makes sense.
That was a little bit early.
What?
That was a little bit early and you fell forward a little bit. Walk.
So think about, remember Maddie, we've talked about part of preparing for it, right, is thinking about the walk that you have going into the trot. Right, so like this walk, is this a good walk to let her know you want to go into a trot soon? No, because you're going to have to push her into the trot, right? Think left, right with your hips. You get a little bit more of an exaggerated walk. So she's actually thinking, okay, we're going to, there you go.
Good. And you didn't fall as forward this time. And also, you can see it by Dean's expression on your face. If you walked right now, it would be very abrupt. So her head would come up and she wouldn't like it. You can tell by what she thinks. A little bit inside leg. She's bending to the out. Okay. Okay. Sit back a little bit more. Prepare for the 2-point. You're sitting too heavy. Move with your legs. Sit down softer. That's good. Okay. Get ready for 2-point. Hold it. Add your leg. Very good, Maddie. Okay, your butt's hitting the seat on the post stride, so you gotta sit up more. Yeah, right there. Okay, FQ up more. Okay, you're leaning to the inside to sit up, like straight, like you're going to straight ahead.
Are you supposed to be posting or two-pointing?
Two-pointing!
You can do it. So even look, take a peek at your equicube, right? Your equicube will tattle on you when you're starting to lean because your equicube starts to drop to the left. Right, you want that face to stay up. Think more about okay. putting weight in your right
rest
right
stirrup.
There you go. Think more about the right.
Hey, I'll
so
do
much
it.
About
no, but just
more.
Not now.
Okay, there you go. Good, good, good.
I think she should go.
Okay.
Rest. Yeah.
To walk.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. I'll pick up the poo now.
Good job.
Much closer. I'm gonna wear my thickest socks.
Okay. Let's focus on getting around safely and not falling off.
Okay. So
all right. You can tell us how numb your toes are later.
We're gonna have you walk one lap, trot one lap in posting, and then 2.2 laps.
Are you listening?
Yeah. Okay. Walk one lap, trot one lap, and 2.2.
There you go.
Try not to pick up on your side. Okay. Remember, moving left and right, but not pushing it too much. Left, right.
Oh, I'm going to get behind Dean so she can see the... Let's go, Maddie. You could do it.
Hold good position. Elbows in. Do you like the trot feeling right now?
Okay, that's too much dialogue. Just hope she stays on. Come on,
fight
for that position. You got it, Maddie. You're doing great.
Wait, how many laps am I supposed to do?
Two.
Another four.
But I didn't say anything. I wanted you a little farther because I wanted you to keep that 2-point out of the saddle so you have a couple steps where your butt was in the pack.
Two quality laps.
Okay, Maddie.
So don't pout. You're doing great. At this angle, it wouldn't help.
Your legs went forward, right? Okay, keep asking.
Ma'am.
It was a very good transition. You didn't go forward this time. Don't have your hands together. Have your hands in the same way. That's good. Okay, you don't want to chop your Maddie. Squeeze at your side. She went slower, right? So combine all of those eggs together. Start back a little bit. Squeeze at your side, but also have a little bit of flow like that.
You're so funny, Maddie.
Even if it's a leather one.
Oh, she says she wants her Equicube?
No.
I thought I heard she said she wants her Equicube.
Hey, Maddie, do you like the top feeling?
No.
Then correct it. If I say that and you don't like it, just correct it. And then tell me when you do like it. See, when you like it, you can't put your head down. You see that? But don't keep looking down. That's called trainer's eye. Bad habit. But you do want to know what your horse is feeling like. Sit down a little bit lighter. You're carrying a plate of chocolate cake.
Or lasagna.
Oh.
Don't drop that.
Oozy cheese.
You want to be like those stiff waiters who don't know any fun.
Yeah.
Good, no expression on the face. Don't arch your back so much, straighten that out. Very good position, Maddie. Your heel, or your toes are going over your knee, which is good. Good. Don't have it too wide.
Now she looks like a bus girl.
Hey, oh my god, that was good. Just don't lose your focus. See, he likes it. He likes it when you're good. See, she's offering her head down. So when you do have your reins, she's not on the lunge line or has side reins, she'll want to put her head down for you. And you won't have to struggle for it.
I just have to be a waiter.
Okay, keep focusing, Maddie. You're doing good. Keep going. Okay.
Someone's out of shape.
I'm walking and talking at the same time.
I know.
On.
Yeah.
Do we want to give her a race?
No. You're faking it. The reason why I said no is because is it fake or is it real? Because every once in a while, Dean does put her head up. So if it's down, that means she likes your position. That's a very well run and dressed trot. You're not going too fast. You're not going too slow. Now you're going too slow. That's very good, Maddie. Keep that for a while. Her head is down. See, Maddie? You guys look really good. Sit back a little more. Sit later, too. Very good, Maddie. At that white side, walk.
Scoop your poop rake.
Deep
holes. I didn't see the deep holes. I thought it stopped at rake.
Stop right there. Okay, walk again.
Okay, I said, how do you back up? How do you back up?
Good question. Okay, what are the eggs I told you how to say that? Let me get that for you.
My thighs and my body.
Try using that right now, but don't. Thank you. Oh, it's so wet. Okay, use those aids right now. But make it look serious. Not like you're leaning back too much. Have your leg back more. Squeeze with your spur a little bit.
Deep.
You want to be the one clucking. Sit back more. Thighs. A lot of thighs. She's not in trouble, but this is slowly going to help her with her part.
Her seat?
Her thighs hurt right now. What happens is that she's not going to help you, but your thighs hurt right now. I kept smelling the first one with the other one, so that ride went better. No.
Actually, right, so you think about riding Duke as another opportunity to practice the tools that you learned, right?
Or an opportunity to die.
Nope.
Are you gonna watch that lesson like you're showing it to everybody? But if there was even nobody there, you want to do it for yourself. And the horse will appreciate you. Dean is offering to put her head down without the side rein. See how loose this is? It's not like it's really forcing her to. So she offered to put your head down, her head down, because you offered her good position.
She likes the one who uses her thighs, though it hurts her head.
Oh, sit down lighter. She doesn't want to stick her head up. Because see, I realized in the first lesson, the reason why she put her head down or up, like when every time you go down, is because you're sitting way too heavy. Does that make sense?
Yes.
So, an observation. An observation. If you post lighter, she will offer to put your head down because you're being lighter. Like, it's like almost like saying you keep putting on sweaters and sweaters and you can't move. That's what she was basically saying.
Yeah.
And it also doesn't help that she has back issues, you know? You can see it right now. Her back is sinking, right? So when she's used, when you go slow, but her feet, she's moving faster, but she's also going fast. I don't know how to. When she's going slower, her feet are moving a lot more. She'll build the hock muscle, and she'll feel better.
Is her top line weak?
She'll push from her hind end a lot better.
Yeah.
So basically what I'm saying is, if you slow down and go forward, but you're doing it purposefully, nice jacket.
Thank you.
If you do it purposefully, and you have her head up.
I didn't see the.
If you have her head up about to right here, but she's still round like this, and she's going slow, but moving her fast.
Hold the jacket for her, Abby.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
If she's moving her legs a lot and has her head up somewhat round. That was good. It was neutral.
What am I doing?
Exactly, just walk.
Okay.
Neutral. What I mean by neutral is something from Lynn Clark, who said, you always want to be neutral. It will help you get better, but when you're in neutral, you can easily go faster and go slower. That does not mean your riding is neutral. Okay? You want to be excellent, not neutral. I don't know if you're yes, but she's gonna go slower. Right here. It'll help her fall from the whole thing. As long as her ring does not. No, not yay.
Oh, no.
Push harder. Because we're giving her a ring so we can tell you right. Because we're kind of a better man.
Thank you.
We don't know how well I can. I'm only weekly once. I don't get to see how you guys do the next lesson. But people can be fine. How do you do? Important that you
rely on your reins now that we gave them back to you.
Okay, and we're gonna
so take all that stuff off.
No,
you can take it off.
Yeah.
We're gonna have her in the canner because she'll need it.
Not if she has her reins. You think?
No.
Give her a shot. Try it, Abby.
Do you want to have a canner without her reins?
No, please.
I just think you'll be.
Please no.
I think
if she has her reins, we should take the side reins off. If she doesn't have her reins, the side reins can stay.
Okay, I take the tendons off. I'll have my reins.
Because the only reason why is because it would be good for Dean to can her with her head down a little bit.
Agreed. But Maddie also has to learn how to get her to put her head down.
Okay, so do you want side reins off?
Yeah. All right. And then you get out, Abby.
Don't pull so much on your right rein, right? You're not steering her around with your outside rein. You're outside
rein. Lift your left rein up a little bit. Oh, right rein. And then have your outside hand down and to the side a little bit. Have your hands like this. Yeah, too much. Yeah, a little tighter. Have a little bit shorter range.
ring with more contrast and shit out. Because your outside can look a little bit wider. Yeah, that's good. If you think your rings are too long, show them down. I think it's a good one. So,
There you go. Oh, and then keep your leg on the supporter, right? When you find that sweet spot, your leg helps her stay there, not your hands.
Sit down softer. A lot softer, Maddie. Sit back a little bit, too. And remember, think of that hand position I told you. A little bit left ring up. Right ring. Sorry.
Excuse me, but we have a web rest lesson starting here in just a few minutes just to give you a heads up.
Okay, when you guys are here, we'll move.
Perfect. Thank you.
Whoa. Softer seat. Softer seat.
Soften.
Soften. You want to use like soften butter, not hard butter. Very good, Maddie. Okay, sit up a little bit back. Okay. Lighten your seat. Lighten your seat. Lighten your seat. Very good, Maddie. Have your reins higher. You don't want them to be too high, but you don't want them to be sitting down. Softer. When you do that, you gotta think soft in your seat, Maddie. Softer in your seat. You want that before anything else, okay? See? She's softening. She's softening. Okay. Don't remember. And remember, don't have like random jerks, else that'll make her go up. See? She's offering to go down. Do you like the way she is right now?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So sit up a little bit and hold your elbows tighter. Okay. Try to offer her to go down a little bit. Softer seat more. Softer. Softer seat. Softer seat. Push with your inside leg for her to go to the out. Push her to the rail.
Not your hand, Maddie, your leg.
Have your hand out. Have your hand to us. Good, good, good. And when you do that, you want your outside hand to be supporting. So hold that tighter and push her to the rail. Outside. Outside. Push her. Push her. For sure. Very good, Maddie. Very good, Maddie. Chest up a little bit more. Good. Softer seat. You're squishing a lot of puppies' faces right now. Good.
So she shouldn't touch the saddle on the posting?
It should be very soft.
It's like you're brushing it with your butt a little bit.
Oh, not squash.
Yeah, not
okay.
Like sitting and then standing
perfect,
up. You're
Maddie.
Like touching
yeah.
it and then
She's
coming
sitting.
Up.
Okay.
Keep doing it like that. Sit up a little bit more, Maddie. Good. Offer her head
She's
down.
Gonna have monster quads. And this
offer
is like.
Offer her head down. Offer her head down. Very good, Maddie. Okay. Do you want her to can or walk?
Yeah, we should probably can her.
Probably
before.
Walk and then can her in a different arena. Okay. Okay, Maddie, offer her head down. Keep offering it too. You don't want it to be like once in a while. So keep offering it down. Offer it down. Outside rein, legs too, softer seat, thigh, add everything up together, offer her head down, good job, keep going, sit up Maddie, sit up, okay, your reins are too long, so you gotta shorten them, and do inside hand up a little bit, outside hand out, and a little bit wider, your outside is the sturdy one, your inside is green, yeah, that's good.
Whoa.
Okay, sit back. Remember, inside hand up, outside hand down your leg. Hold, Maddie. No rein. Hold your rein. Remember, you use your leg when you sit in. Hold down to the to draw a straight line right here. See? You would be passing it. You want to be right here. Okay? You want to be like, you want to be in the half of her body. You see that? Like right in the half? So your back would be right in the half. No, you can't post, but it's... When you post, you see you lean forward because she has no momentum. Oh, so you have no stirrups. It doesn't help.
keep that position. Also, you see, you gotta remember, it's very big that you post. You're touching my hand.
Yeah.
Good. Post. A little bit softer, so just like down, but you're going too forward, so.
Yeah, go straight up. Try to go straight up. It's hard, but try.
I want to be barely touching my hand. See? So, unless... forward and you go too fast. So, you want to offer her to be round, but that will also help her slow down and it'll help her gain her muscle, because not that you want her to be fighting against it, but it'll help, like, it's almost like going upward, and then when you do that, you build your butt. So it's like, okay, just focus. Someone's about to get ran over, that's why. Just focus. Do not, she's a little bit itchy on the polo food, but it's okay.
For your track left.
She is, oh, do you want to move now? She just left.
Yes, they can, but there's been no one in there before, and they've still booted me out of here. I just chose not to argue with it.
Did you move the side rings?
Abby, take your mask down. I can't hear you. Project your voice so she can hear you in the video. Oh, he did?
David. Because he was saying, I don't know what it is about you guys, but your boots always have issues, but their boots don't have any issues. He was saying that when Michaela's tall boot basically came off.
That's what
she was riding. Yeah, and he was like, it never happens to me. I don't know why it happens to you guys.
Because we had too much leg on, and then it gets to get looser. Okay. When you asked her to get rounder, what you're doing good if she would think her neck's getting a little bit too red and a little bit like. And
more
when,
of a
when
curl.
You keep pulling. Sit lighter.
Is she leaning inside more?
Yes, she is.
Okay, can we fix that before she falls off?
Yes.